out and ready to hand to the attendant. Please note that the height requirement for slingshot is 44 inches. Please ensure that all loose articles in your pockets are left with the non-rider or placed in one of the loose article bins. Loose articles include, but are not limited to, phones, wallets, keys, and loose change. Once seated and properly restrained, keep your head back against the headrest and your arms down, holding onto the restraints. Get ready to soar 225 feet in the air at speeds of over 90 miles per hour in less than 2 seconds. Thank you and enjoy your ride on Slingshot.
Getting banged. Check me out.
As I was saying, welcome to Six Flags. This is your captain speaking. Looking for him tomorrow, which is like today. Our destination is...
225 feet in the air at 90 miles an hour. Woo! Make some noise! Budget, please keep your heads back against the seats at all times. They can choose an Air Six Flags visual scan.
It's coming, Jen.
Arthur.
It's coming.
5, 4, 3. Whoopsie. Ah!
Who's your audience?
So, you pushed to take it over the red extreme and hope to see you not see.
$25
for two people. You can purchase a ticket over at the Red Extreme booth right across the 3-point challenge. If I don't see you again, have yourself a wonderful day.
$25
for two people. Yes, sir.
Welcome back, riders. We hope you enjoyed your ride. Once the ride has come to a complete stop and your shoulder harness has been released, please unbuckle your safety belt and exit to the left towards the 3-point challenge. Don't forget to retrieve your belongings from the loose article bins and enjoy the rest of your stay here at Six Flags Great Adventure, where every moment is a great adventure. Don't forget to upgrade to a season pass and check out some of our other extreme attractions such as the Great American Road Race and Daredevil Duck.